What's going on?
Calling it Night of the Big Heads.
Okay.
Night of the Big Heads.
Not hard, right? That's
election.
It's the election year.
Wow,
it's crazy.
It's too wild.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
It's okay. Which one do you like?
Probably Pro Obama.
You think so?
I don't know. What are they?
It's hard to tell.
I mean, I can't see the front
side.
Yeah.
So do you know what's going on?
I think it's they're from Vermont.
So
they just come through political theater, I think.
Interesting.
Thank you. I'm with some guys that built these giant heads. I got a paper mache. I don't know if they're gonna try to come in, so we'll see.
Oh, cool.
It's gonna be the very, they'll fit in here, they'll just barely fit in here.
Heads of what?
This goofy head. Uncle Sam and this lady.
Okay.
Yeah.
And for his country, I applaud him for it and offer him my sincere sympathy that his beloved grandmother did not live to see this day. Though our faith assures us she is at rest in the presence of her Creator, and so very proud of the good man she helped raise. Senator Obama and I have had and argued our differences, and he has prevailed. No doubt many of those differences remain. These are difficult times for our country, and I pledge to him tonight to do all in my power to help and lead us through the many challenges we face. I urge and shelter every last volunteer who fought so hard and valiantly month after month in what at times seemed to be the most challenging campaign in modern times. Thank you so much. A lost election never mean more to me than the privilege of your faith and friendship. I don't know what wants
to do. Please now join me in this sacred pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag